When we walked in here a couple of hours ago, it was freezing.
Oh.
Joe Kamenoa from Derrick Rose.
Well, that is the Chicago.
Rondo calling for the screen from Davis. Look at Rondo. Look at that.
How are the Bulls going to respond to a little Celtic run here?
Perkins with a reverse. Boston takes the lead.
Reacting. This is an instinctive game. You've got to be able to react.
Like Rondo just did, finding Perkins for the and one. Draws the double team, finds Miller, and he misses another open look. Rondo speeding up the court all the way.
Taking the lead. They've played their style of basketball other than the turnovers. And Rajon Rondo getting to the basket at will. Everything's been okay.
And Derrick Rose just lifted his hands in the air towards Brad Miller as if to say, where were you with the help? And Derrick Rose says, anything Rondo can do, I can do better. And now it's Rondo.
Former Bull and a point guard, guys.
All right, Nancy, thank you. Great stuff. Rose again, the lob for Noah. Joakim Noah with 8 points already. Now a steal by Tyrus Thomas.
Look out. Maybe not.
That was kind of weak.
Beat you taking that shot. Your hat's off to them. They're going to beat you.
Noah inside from Rose.
What a look.
Perkins has had some success against Noah. Help again, this time by Thomas. And finally, Davis will finish.
A great stick-to-itiveness.
Gordon trailed by Allen. Oh. In and out. Miller all alone under the basket. Puts it back in.
No, much improved player though. You know that.
Pierce. Paul Pierce getting it going here in the second half. Rondo, look away. Off to Perkins. Beautiful.
I don't mind that shot. He got to inside the paint. He's athletic enough to get to where he wants to. Paul Pierce said enough of this first half. And not getting to Rondo before he gets to the paint. You have to meet him outside the paint as Rose answers the bell again.
Rose again using the screen and again knocking it down. 17-4, Chicago. Perkins blocked by Thomas. Shot clock never reset. Never reset. And Perkins knocks it down. And the only reason he knew he even. Rondo stays in bounds. Driving it, Rose lays it in. Good help by Noah. Shot clock at three. Rondo for three. Ever playoff game. Rondo. Is it a goaltend? It sure is. Count it. Got a good look here. Miller doesn't get the bounce. Offensive rebound. Rose, yes! 27. Man, they are getting after it right now.
Bodies flying everywhere.
Eddie House. Here's driving, laying it in. Derrick Rose all the way.
What?
Noah's got 14, Miller's got 10.
Oh my goodness. In the rhythm.
Gordon.
He's not gonna stay down for long. He's not staying down for long, Dan. Well, Brad's got some good looks today, unable to knock it down as we see Rondo back on the break. What a finish. Goodness.
A turnover, and it's Pierce, uncontested. Boston leads. Perkins closes on him in a hurry. Gordon, fadeaway over Ray Allen, and one.
Look at the steal.
Heinrich knocks it away from Pierce. What a great defensive play. Thomas. Oh boy. He is. Oh boy. I know what you're thinking.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, yeah. Okay.
Gordon. Woo! 12 in the quarter for Ben Gordon. Rose driving.
Oh, goodness.
Knocked out by Pierce. Count the basket. 34 for Rose Chicago.
Size in case they try to post Paul Pierce.
Heinrich on Ray Allen. Allen gets it off. And who gets the rebound but Rondo? Over Noah. Thomas. A big jumper for Thomas, and that's assist number 10 for Rose. Well, Rose has five fouls. Oh, Rose almost fell on Pierce. Perkins gets the bounce to tie the game. Thomas over Davis. How about Tyrus Thomas knocking down jumper after jumper? 7 of 10 from the field. On a switch. Pierce over Rose. Tie game. Pierce said he got hit on the elbow. Michael Smith, the official. Thomas. Are you kidding?
That's one step inside the three-point line.
The Celtics with one more opportunity. Ray Allen. And the Chicago Bulls will win game one here in Boston.
Best buddies since they were 8 years old at
Davis.
Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Here's another offensive rebound. So
Payton game one, driving right here into Rose. Knocked away. Fourth block picked up by Perkins. Counted for two. And Perkins finds the
team, the aggressors right now, Boston. There's a loose ball once again.
And Paul Pierce with the stuff. A quick start for the Boston Celtics.
Well, all the loose plays, all the balls here that are on the ground are being picked up by the Boston Celtics. That's at least 8 points of their 12 that they've found just around the basket. The powerful finishes, just what Doc Rivers ordered. A nice end. Pierce there with a rebound.
Rondo again into Heinrich. And the rebound by Kendrick Perkins. Knocked away by the active hands of Noah by Rondo, and it glides in.
Just a careless play that time by Kendrick Perkins. Tried to do a bread and butter play.
Heinrich is in for Rose. Here's Gordon. The close by Allen. And Ben Gordon knocks one in there. He is three. Rebounded off the hands of Rondo. Picked up by Hunter. Down court. Salmons galloping for two with Pierce trailing. With no fouls to give either.
Shot blocking.
Four blocks now for Thomas. Outside Hunter. Great fake by Marbury. Uncovered is Miller. The close. That's a three. The close by Moore. Bit. On the shot clock at four. Good fake by Davis on Thomas. Oh, and a tie! Look at the big man fly! Davis has 14 points.
You think he knows his buddy, Tyrus Thomas? They've been friends since they were 8 years old. If you raise your eyebrows to Tyrus Thomas, he's going to leave his feet to block the shot. Beautiful pump fake there, and so we've seen Big Baby Davis and Kevin Garnett. He was a little bit sullen in game one, obviously not.
Rose tried to penetrate. Noah saves it. Shot clock at 10. Rose over Moore on the defensive rotation.
Oh, he makes that shot, you can't guard him.
Rose with four, 2 of 4. This saw the run by the Bulls. Some zip. House over Rose for three. The rebound by Moore offensively. House another three. This time it's good. Rose couldn't get good defensive position for Chicago.
Well, offense.
Ted, his first basket, gets it again. Driving by Rose. Moore. Davis. House picked up by Rose. Rondo finds an open lane with the floater put over Noah.
That's great ball movement. Great, great ball movement by the Celtics. Three, four guys touched it. They had good dribble penetration and moving the ball. That's one of the things he talked about. In the first game, they had 16 assists on 39 field goals. Tonight, they already have, 13 assists in this game.
Here is Gordon. Quickly coming up on him is Allen. Across the lane into Moore. What a play by Ben Gordon, who gave Chicago the lead.
Posey, who played a lot of that four spot.
Allen uncovered. They couldn't get to him quick enough, and now he's at two in a row by Rondo. Pierce. Allen, a three over seven.
Team has more speed and quickness.
Here is Gordon. Late arriving Allen. That's a three. Rondo's got a triple-double. Gordon over Allen for three. Oh, he's feeling it now. Ben Gordon can be an assassin. He's got 25 points in 27 minutes, and eight, Doug, have come here in the third.
You know,
the Perkins problems, knocks it away. Salmons into Pierce at the other end. Oh, Salmons puts in a beauty on the fly, 17 points. Plays of the game turned in by Tyrus Thomas, Doug. Six block shots, one block shot shy of tying a franchise record for blocks in a playoff game. Artis Gilmore had seven.
Remember now, in the first quarter, they had four of those blocks. that the Celtics picked up and laid back in the basket. That is playing off Rondo. He does not trust that jump shot.
How quick is Rose the other way, right into Davis, streaking for two and gives Chicago the lead. Heinrich is on house. Allen over Gordon for three. Ray Allen, who had a terrific third quarter, dug for the game 21.
Now you want to talk about
it's picked up by Heinrich. They got numbers. Allen, the low line of defense to the trailing Noah, right into Allen. Count it. That is a foul. He'll go to the free throw line.
Feeling this pressure. They're feeling big time pressure from this Bulls team right now.
Off the screen, Allen over Gordon. That is a 3-point shot. Ray Allen has exploded in the second half. He's rebound by Davis. Another offensive rebound. That's his 10th. Make it his 9th with 22. Outside, Paul Pierce warming up. Pierce has got 18 points. 8 packed away by Noah. Retrieved by Rose with all his speed into Davis. And out to Gordon. Closed by Allen. That's a 3-ball. Right down the middle for Ben Gordon. 33 points in 40 minutes. Dug 33 points in 19 shots.
How about the block?
Picked up by Miller. Out to Rose. Pierce meets him there. Ahead to Gordon. That's a 3 over Allen. That's good! Oh, he is on fire! Ben Gordon has been a flamethrower. He gives Chicago a 5-point lead. 3:11 to play. 30 seconds of the game.
Such an explosive score. Remember, Kevin, I said about in the third quarter, this is the kind of guy that can get you 40 if he starts cooking, and he's using screens. They're looking for him, pulling up in transition. That was the one that was initially called a 2, then was a 3. I mean, this guy is on fire using screens. Doesn't matter. When a guy starts shooting the ball like that, you run.
Miller knocked away. Pierce knocked him off balance. A breakaway for Rondo. Rose the other way, trying to defend. And Rajon Rondo's got 17. Gordon. Inside over Allen. What a beautiful teardrop put in. He's got 38. Rondo. Noah on the mismatch on him. This is for the lead.
Wow. Are you kidding me?
Allen back on Gordon. For two. He's got 40. He's got 40 points and 23 shots. Rondo with a triple-double, 14 assists over Rose. Rondo. Tapped by Allen. Reeled in by Rondo. Outside, Allen for three. Oh! They trap Gordon. This is for the tie. Oh. At 12.3. Gordon had two guys with their hands right in his face. Gordon
into the middle of the floor and then letting him go to work.
Rose is on Rondo. Allen over Noah. Oh! Ray Allen has done it again! Here comes Thomas.
Ray Allen, look at this shot over Joakim Noah. Knocks it down. You know what you gotta love about Ray Allen? 1 of 12 in game one. 0 of 6 from 3. Missed the shot in overtime that would have sent it into double overtime. Did not run away from it. Look for the shot. Look at Doc Rivers, the trust he has in his man. And once again, Chicago knows.
That's playing what the options were.
We had about ball going off. We had a big flashing and then me coming back to the top.
Here is Rose. Had the double. And that means that Thomas is free and takes it right down the middle for his first basket tonight.
I think that's important confidence-wise for this team because they look for him to make those kind of shots. Here's Salmons right back. The last time he played.
Cleveland and the Detroit Pistons. Salmons for three. That's over Pierce. Salmons, Doug, has knocked down two triples. Boston Celtics. Salmons is out on Pierce, who has not missed. He is 5 of 5. He is 6 of 6 as he bangs in that 15-footer. A 10-2 run by Boston. Pierce with and the shot clock. There's a switch on defense now. They got Davis on Rose. Shot clock at 5. And the rookie of the year hits the shot. That's
multiple shot opportunities.
Three rebounds for him, for Noah, who feeds Rose. It collides into Pierce. He lets it fly and hits it. Difference of 3 seconds, game and shot clock. Rondo, Rose concedes the shot, and he's burned on the triple by Rajon Rondo. Heinrich, a good combo guard, will take it the other way. and he'll fire. They concede the three, and that was the mistake of Rondo and the Boston Celtics. And Heinrich now, he's 3 of 6. Spoon feeds Noah, and Noah had shaken the defense. Doug Noah, quiet. 3. Rondo with 13.
Oh, nice pass.
What a pass inside, and Davis gets it. And Rondo comes up with his second assist. Selmans. Pierce is defending. Oh, nice play by John Selmans. He becomes the first player in.
One of the most underrated superstars in our league. And he's got a pretty darn good supporting cast. David.
Little trap on Pierce that frees up Davis, who runs into the defense of Noah. Picked up by Marber. Out to Allen for three, and he puts it in over Corden. And Ray Allen has now got 5. By Allen, Marbury. Lasers a pass to Allen. The late close by Gordon. That's another 3 by Ray Allen. He's knocked down 2 consecutive triples.
And on the half court, they only had 3 fast break points in that first half. And this is the linchpin of that. Derrick Rose, where the Beautifuls had him in a position maybe for a shot clock violation. Rondo just back cuts and goes length of the floor for a layup.
Rondo concedes the shot to Rose. So now he's into the hands of Allen. Another turnover by Boston. Allen falls. Here comes Gordon going behind his back, working on Rondo. A great play by Ben Gordon with Ray Allen. Tim Thomas the late close. Ray Allen has just hit another 3-point shot.
Play well, and what a tough night for him so far.
Rondo to Davis. Pierce. A fake on Selmans. That is a 3. And Paul Pierce with 24.
Times is try to do too much on your own when you're behind. And I think Paul Pierce wanted a foul on that play. Felt like that Selmans had bumped him, looking for the 4-point play. When you play against a really good team and they come into your building, unless it's that 7th game, I don't see a huge advantage, Kevin.
Mikey Moore comes in for Perkins as Selman knocks in that shot over Big Baby.
Ben Gordon, he's not getting those shots that he got the other night.
Good fake by Heinrich. Into Thomas, over Moore. Tim Thomas, it's a good point.
I mean, that's how quickly games change.
Heinrich, closed by Marbury. And Kirkwhite Heinrich gets a 3 right there.
Maybe she go too.
It's their second daughter. Boy, is he a fan favorite in Boston. Nice ball rotation, great move to House. The late close by Johnson, that's a 3.
Agent at the end of the season, and Doc said this morning that he's going to go to management and see if there's any way they might be able to try and re-sign Leon Poe this
time. They spent working on his game, and I think the story by David just adds to that, you know, terrific persona that he has built within that organization. Roberson scoring.
He had injury problems there. He tore the knee, his other knee up. Here's Eddie House. Now he's come in. I talked about guys making shots.
Rondo and Rose matched up against each other. Rose goes back door and he throws it down. Pretty bounce pass and a strong finish from the 20-year-old rookie. From the field after not playing particularly well in the first couple of games. Thomas, the touch pass. There's the ball movement Del Negro was hoping for. Miller, the other player required back at the trading deadline from Sacramento with Salmons. Gordon gets inside. Nice move from Gordon.
About the addition of Brad Miller, and he said he's such a good vet to have on this team. He's experienced so much. He's a really great passer, a skill that I one day want to have. He goes, he's a slow.
Rose, oh, pretty pass again, and Thomas with the finish.
Thomas, and at the other end, as we see the pass again, that's just tremendous vision. Is Derrick Rose had the
ball, won't go down, and here's the rebound. For 3. That's good.
3-point field goal, Eddie House. Where Chicago has switched it. I would rather keep Rose on Rondo and just show instead of switch.
Nice feed, Miller. Always been a good passing big man. They walked off the floor, the crowd. Very harsh the other night here at the United Center. Miller hits a 3. Clock is off. Rondo goes at Heinrich, spins, kicks it out. Ray Allen, that's a 3. Knocks it down with 0.8 seconds to go. He's behind Mark, so Mark could take some chances because he had a big guy ready to block some shots.
I'll say what again? What?
Thomas knocks it down. Pierce with a hand in his face, knocks it down. Just his 4th field goal, but Pierce, that's a three. Knocks it down. 10 straight points by the Celtics. He's got to be dying inside. Allen for three. It's good. Ray Allen from way downtown. The quick release.
To make it harder for him to turn the corner.
Ray Allen, that's a three. Tie game. Hoist it up. Barely hits the rim. Here comes Rondo. One man to beat. It's Rose. Sidesteps up and under. Puts it in. Sensational move from Rondo.
And rebounding.
And he's guarding Glenn Davis. Inside pass to Rondo. Beautiful feed. Rose goes at Perkins. Spins. Pivots. Layup. Banks it in. Bulls back on top.
Late in the game.
He's on Gordon. Ben Gordon on the drive. Gordon to the basket. Banks it in. What a shot from Gordon. Well, the Bulls go up by two. Allen for three. It's good. He ties the game with 9.8 remaining.
Creating space for Ray Allen to step in rhythm. Inexcusable for Ray Allen to have a wide open look. Up three.
And Doc Rivers, who was so excited in game two when Allen hit the dagger, does it again.
But you have to ask yourself from Chicago.
It's his 10th, another triple-double for Rajon Rondo. Rose to Noah. Nice finish. Pretty pass and a strong dunk from Noah. Allen comes off the screen. The floater. Ray Allen does it again. 26, and it's a 5-point lead. Salmons. Hoists up a three. Salmons puts it in. Big shot from Salmons. He struggled all afternoon. Heinrich bellies up on Pierce. Pierce, that pull-up jump shot. As patented Paul Pierce move. Celtics five from the field. Heinrich, good open look, and Heinrich nails it. Pierce, Paul, this is inbound quick. Back out to Gordon. Gordon looking. Gordon for three.
Right when Salmons caught it, then you're not even in any danger of fouling on the shot. That's a Phoenix Suns.
The charge, Ray Allen inside to Tony Allen. Ball knocked loose. Heinrich comes out of it. It's Gordon. Heinrich to Rose. Touch pass. Salmons. Reverse layup. Banks it in. And the Bulls go up by four. Eddie House. Looking for an opening. Finds Davis. That time he finishes. And it's a 2-point game. Heinrich inside to Noah. Gorgeous feed. Joakim Noah throws it down. Rondo to the basket. Can't get it to go. Tip won't go. Pierce the rebound. Pierce back up. Puts it in. And a foul. Big play right there. And a chance for a 3-point play. Kick it out, Allen, three-pointer the right side. Won't go. Davis tips it back out to Pierce. Pierce fakes. Open three. It's good. Pierce rattles it in. And it's a 1-point game.
And again, you can't underestimate Big Baby knocking that ball out. Pierce doesn't get that opportunity. Those little plays that make all the difference that they need the Big Baby Davises to do.
First of the game, and Gordon the other way. Into Davis. Off to Thomas, who slams it in with a sledgehammer right over Big Baby. Rose is trying to watch the larger Davis outside Salmons, and the three by Paul Pierce with Salmons in his face. Do they know? Let's see Gordon. A Noah screen, a bump into Davis. Shot clock at two. Gordon for three. Davis defending, and Gordon buries the tray. And he got by Davis. That's his first rebound. Rondo, the break, right down the middle, and no defensive stopping there. On Pierce, shot clock down to six. Heinrich over Allen, the defensive switch. Kirk Heinrich, who had a nice game. He saved it, picked up by Perkins.
Get him!
And now the other way will come Rajon Rondo into Perkins. Bulldozing down the lane. Bench for his first. Rose pushing the tempo. Outside Heinrich. The close by Rondo. The slam by Tyrus Thomas, who came in uncovered, was not blocked out. He's got six in the game. Rose slithering inside by Scalabrini and right inside into Marbury and Derrick Rose. On Davis. Great ball rotation. Allen over Gordon. That is a three by Ray Allen. Ray Allen has started 2 of 3. Here's Salmons. Looks on the taller Scalabrini. John Salmons playing with the bad groin. Play in the first half. It's Heinrich over Pierce. Kirk Heinrich has been terrific. 13-5. And here comes Gordon. Heinrich in full stride. The other way. That was a goaltend. So count it for two.
Three when he came out and hit his first 6 shots. Penetration and the drop off.
Allen the other way into Salmons. 1 second left. Good if it goes. Rondo hits it at the buzzer. Heinrich was rebound by Pierce, who collects his third. Rose is 3 of 8. The other end, Davis into Rose. Count it for 2 and 5. And big man. Here's Rondo. There's a screen by Davis. The switch on defense. Thomas goes on Rondo. Fires a pass inside to Paul Pierce, who's now down 11.
Going right. He said if he beats us going right, it's a disappointment to the coaching staff. Look at this, a tip ball
by Rondo.
And Rose gets the layup. That was a very fortunate bounce for the man. Can't quite get a handle on this Chicago team.
Shot clock at 4. Here's a screen. Salmons the close. Rondo has just hit a 3-point shot. Gordon running all over the place. And Allen's going to watch him. They go inside as Rose throws to the cutter. That's Tyrus Thomas who is into Pierce. Hands to Noah. 1 minute to play in the third. A wide open Heinrich. See the shot with Rondo in the vicinity. Kirk Heinrich has played 20 minutes. Picked up by Miller. Bulldozing inside Davis. And Quinn Davis has put an 18.
Which means they have made him a jump shooter and kept him out of the lane.
Here's Pearson to Noah with a finger roll right there. Just as you were talking about it, that's a foul. Pollard is picked up by Rondo. That's a 3 by Gordon. Picked up by Noah, who puts it up and in around Perkins, and Noah very handy around the rim.
Green.
Here's Davis, gets by Miller, finds Perkins over Noah. Now Kendrick for Rondo, knocks the ball, Rondo knocked it away, Rondo against Noah at the other end. Oh, what a great move by Rondo! Screen by Davis, the double by Noah. Out to Rondo. Screen by Perkins, opening up a 3! Kendrick Perkins laid the wood. And into Davis. Defended by Perkins. Here comes Rondo. Right into the defense of Ben Gordon. What? We got Davis on Salmons. That is a 3. That is right down the middle. Chicago had gone 3-16. Rose, Gordon, Allen the close. That is a 3 and it's down. Ben Gordon has caught fire in the second half. Had it rejected by Perkins. Here comes Rondo. Rose back defensively. Here comes Pierce by Rose, by Heinrich. A basket by Pierce. Noah collects his 16th rebound. A difference of a second. Game clock and shot clock. Gordon on the side. Marbury defended.
What is he doing?
Oh, he just hit it. He just gave Chicago the lead. Oh. That's what he was doing. Oh, my goodness. Can you believe it? We're 16.6.
Arms a shot. Ben Gordon is trapped here. There's like a 1 second differential, and he throws up the shot here. I mean, if that doesn't go in, I mean, the Celtics can.
Rondo gets the inbound. Here's Pierce. Rose defending for the top. Timeout Chicago, 10.5.
If I'm Ben Gordon right now and I'm Derrick Rose, I'm helping defensively.
Rondo tries on Heinrich. Rajon Rondo has put in a busted high. Is tailed by Allen. Gordon doubled by Rondo. Oh. Banks it in. What a dive by Gordon. Knocked it away, 7 to shoot. Rondo gets it back, and it's intercepted, picked up by Rose against Marbury. Down the lane, to the rack, and the Chicago Bulls have recaptured the lead. Points. Pierce has got 20. 8 of 19. Defended by Salmons. And Boston's got the lead.
That's the work. This is where his bread and butter is. Right in the middle of the floor. Go quickly. Pull up and shoot your shot.
Salmons defended.
Corner and try not to give him any space.
It's Pierce. Is this the dagger? 3.4 to play. In the game. Miller, a wide open lane to the rack. Knocked away. There was a block.
Foul.
And a foul. And a foul. in this incredible series. Yep. The hardest shooting Davis and Allen on Gordon. Shot clock at four. Nolan to Salmons. A late close by Pierce. And a big three for John Salmons on his first shot. He's got a triple. Here are those two guards right now. The rookie of the year, Rose, and the emerging star, Rondo. Gordon won by Allen. Driving into Big Baby. Finds the two inside with a foul. By Perkins. He had a handful of blocks the other night. Rondo the other way. It's a three on the fly for Allen, and it's good. There was a little bit of buffer there. Rose was not up on him, and 7 quick points for Ray Allen. One into Rose. A second rebound by Miller, and here comes Derrick Rose. Swerving and driving, and Salmons left uncovered. They concede the three. So Chuck Salmons has knocked down 2 triples to start the game.
And it definitively was not a flagrant foul because, in his view, Rondo did not wind up and he did not follow through, which is the criteria for a flagrant foul.
Rondo and knockout Scalabrini all in one motion. Here's Rose against Scalabrini on the mismatch. Salmons outside, the quick close by Rondo, and he knocks in the deuce. He cannot miss. What a start for John Salmons, 4-of-4 with 11.
He threw up a huge game in the regular season. He's really been laboring with that groin injury and also guarding Paul Pierce. Takes a lot out of your offensive end.
Miller, and Miller claims another rebound. Number 3, down court, 2-on-1, Salmons into Scalabrini.
I'm going to tell you, it's Salmons night. He's banked in a 3 from the side.
Goes small. Salmons is on Pierce, who is 2-of-4. The quick double by Gordon. Marbury is now checked in the game for Ray Allen. The drive by Pierce with the left hand. He puts it in. Paul Pierce finds his 8th point on the
night. Already 16 for Chicago. Loss of Perkins are plus 10 in that area. Kirk Heinrich continues that hot hand.
No composure so far.
Well, the other thing is, Salmons with a big first quarter. What do you do to get him under control?
Well, we got to stop
turning under 45%. Chicago leading in the paint and leading in rebounding. That's a 3-point hit. Ray Allen continues to just fire away. He's got 19 points. He is 7. Gordon is 3-of-6. Heinrich has got 3 fouls on the bench. Allen again over Gordon. That is a 3. Ray Allen is right on the money. 16 minutes, 22 points. 22 points, Doug, on 12 shots.
Well, again,
a screen. There's another screen by Pierce. They got the mismatch now with Salmons on Miller. Here is Noah watching Big Baby Davis. And Glenn Davis puts in his second shot. He's got 5 in 17 minutes for the Boston Celtics. Heinrich is on him. There's a screen by Davis. Thomas picks it up on the defensive rotation. Shot clock at 2. He'll put up a 15-footer on the fly and bury that one, too. Ray Allen has exploded in this first half with 24 points. Perkins take a seat on the Doc Rivers bench. Lindsey Hunter. To Rose. Rose in the mismatch now over Davis.
He is
6-of-8. He's got 16 points to tie the 16 from Salmons.
And most
Celtics have gone 17 consecutive minutes without a turnover. Here's Rondo. Hunter watching the shot. It's a 3 by Ray Allen. He's got 29 first half points, 29 points and 15 shots. He's at a 20-point second quarter.
Yeah, more
into more on the defensive switch. That means Rondo is watching Noah.
Wow.
Rose puts it down. He's got the 2. He's got 20 first half points with 20 seconds to play in the first half.
I don't know that I've ever seen him shoot the ball better, especially in a game with this kind of magnitude.
Think of his confidence, Doug. My goodness, for this rookie, and a timeout taken. Salmons was defending the rebound, clutched on to by Rose. That's number 5. Here come the other way, Gordon over Rondo. That is a 3 by Ben Gordon.
Second quarter, and that happens. We're a pretty good basketball team. We're not a good team when we try to be Ali or Frazier.
Wow. What a big punch thrown inside there by Perkins right over the tandem of Noah and Thomas, and now say Chicago High 22.
Remember when Tony Parker was a rookie and he couldn't make a jump shot? You went under all those screens. This guy knows how to make a jump shot. You better not leave him, Ray Allen.
32 knocks in a 3 right there, Doug. 32 points.
And who this team is right now.
Again, Pierce is still in the locker room with that bleeding nose, and Allen has taken his place. Rondo alley-oop. Allen comes flying off the wing. And I think he shocked Salmons with his athleticism.
And that's what happened with that time with Salmons.
Thomas over Davis. Rebound by Noah, number 8. And he sticks it back up and in. He's made 2 in a row. Brad Miller, who clutches onto his 4th rebound. The quick outlet to Rose. It's a 3-on-2. Salmons with 3 over Pierce. Come on! Salmons has put in 21.
I think he's very mobile defensively out on those screens.
Pierce comes up on Salmons. quick throw from Edmund to Miller. Brad Miller, he made the fake and Big Baby went flying by. It's just his third shot with 6 points and 10 assists.
Pierce has that ball in his hands, trying to get into the game.
Heinrich from Rose over Allen for three. Kirk Heinrich has just knocked in a triple. He's got 8 points, he's 3 of 4.
Heinrich and Miller.
The 13. Rebound by Tyrus Thomas, he's got three. Heinrich dancing on House. Into Perkins, finding Miller with the pass. Counted for two and a foul. Kirk Heinrich has just assisted on his fourth play. Here is Miller. Big Baby Davis in that contest. He watches the driving Salmons. Hands out. It's out. They'll get him to pound it in one way or the other, and a timeout taken by Jack Rivers. And Chicago has built their second biggest lead tonight. Starters out there for the Boston Celtics, and of course that includes Pierce, Davis, Perkins, Allen, and Rondo. This is Ray Allen over Heinrich. And that is a three by Ray Allen, who now has 36. 38 points for Ray. Here's Davis, he's got 12. He's defended on the mismatch against Ray. Wow.
See, Rondo, a nice job there. They got the switch on the play. You can feel Boston coming right now. Chicago needs a defensive stop. Ben Gordon's been sitting a long time.
Allen for three, right over Rose. He puts it down. And the Boston Celtics have tied the game at 91. The 57th tie of the series. Ray Allen has put in a game high 41. Salmons over Pierce. Oh! Basket interference.
Now the Bulls have to fight.
Now their biggest lead of the game. Rondo to Pierce. Salmons comes out and defends. Shot clock at one. Pierce puts in a dagger from outside. Once again, he's done it with the deuce. It's a 5-point Boston lead for Perkins. Fresh shot clock with which to work. Rondo to Big Baby. The mismatch on Heinrich will exploit. They'll feed to Perkins. Outside Pierce for three. Good! Pierce and Allen have been assassins tonight for the world champion Boston Celtics. 3.5 to play. Boston smells blood, and they're up by 8, their biggest lead tonight.
Well, Paul Pierce, we had talked about, he had not hit a basket since the 3-minute mark of the first quarter. A tough shot, then on an offensive rebound, a relocation three. Paul Pierce now with 18, Ray Allen with 42, and the Celtics by 8.
By Rondo. Chicago sits scoreless minutes. Perkins is out on the mismatch on Salmons. There is Rose going by Rondo and blocks in for two. Rondo is 3 of 10, and Salmons gets his 6th rebound.
That's great defense. Get the ball out of Paul Pierce's hands. Make Rondo make a jump shot.
Salmons beats Davis, collides inside with Perkins. It won't drop. John Salmons with 23. As he the rebound by Brad Miller. That's number 7. Here comes Ben Gordon. 4 of 12.
But Tony Allen's in there for defense.
And Allen watches as a beautiful shot is put in by Brad Miller. He was uncovered. They conceded the shot. Allen didn't rotate. Followed by Tony Allen. Miller for the tie. The entire series.
Well, he steps up and knocks down the three. Kendrick Perkins gets caught helping out in the paint, and Brad Miller steps up and knocks it down, and then this time he drives the ball to the basket, no help at all, and he lays the ball in the basket. And Rondo is really limping. I don't know if his leg is bothering him, but he is really limping.
Tony Allen into Perkins, goes right Kendrick by Perkins. Noah.
Look at Rondo. He is dragging that right ankle. When they finished games, Perkins really wasn't on the floor. It was Garnett and James Posey.
Miller is wide open. He sneaks by Perkins. Brad Miller off the bench. 19 points. 8 of 8 for the game. Rondo to Big Baby. Picked up by Heinrich for the lead.
Oh, my.
Davis has got 16 points. 7 of 14. Heinrich was defending. And Glenn Davis with a huge shot, which puts the Celtics up by 2. Boston on a 6-0 run. Screen by Miller. Switch on defense. Perkins now goes on Selmans. The shot clock is down to 11. Selmans slashing inside into three, and he ties the game.
That's a great read.
And Noah. Pierce. Selmans defending. Miller comes out on Big Baby. Davis again hits. He's got 18. He's 8 of 15 in the game tonight.
Oh, Joe.
It's defended by Allen.
Oh, great recognition by Ray Allen. Looked like Selmans had an open three.
This is a three right here.
Wow.
That puts Chicago on top. John Selmans with 33 points in 52 minutes. Pierce on Selmans. Selmans 12 of 19 with 33. Down the lane he goes. Selmans with 35, Chicago by three.
No shot blocking. Take the ball to the basket, Selmans.
Pierce. It's Allen, Noah on hand. This is a two-point shot. That is a two-point shot. It's a one-point game. And Chicago will have the ball. 20 seconds left in the second overtime. And nursing a one-point lead.
I think they're going to take a look at this to see exactly. This is a big, big replay here they're going to look at. This is why I like this replay. Let's see if Ray Allen's foot is on the line.
Ed Malloy, one of our officials, was on that sideline.
They've ruled it a two, so we'll see if it's been overruled here tonight. Boy, that is really, really close. It's hard for us to see from that angle.
Let's here's the angle right here in his foot.
It looks like his left foot. Yep. Left foot is on the line. Look at that contested shot. It's about Ray Allen has not made a shot. It didn't. Now you're running out of options.
Selmans on Allen. Screen by Pierce. Overhand with the three for the tie. Oh, he hit it. What a dagger thrown in by Ray Allen! His 49th point ties the game at 7.6. Chicago a timeout. They'll get a playoff.
There was a miscommunication between Heinrich. He's slow on that switch. Does get a hand up, but Ray Allen, you talk about the whole game. I mean, had not hit a shot in the overtime. It was 20 in the last three games.
It's Davis and Noah goes on him defensively.
Hey! Oh my.
Big Baby diving in and finds two with his 22nd point. He's fouled out the Chicago Bulls. He also has 12. Heinrich, this is over Allen. Rebound clock for clean by Rose and the paint over Pierce. Oh! What a shot by the rookie of the year. His teams. Davis.
Rondo's been averaging 24 here. Ray Allen has had a play that's long, too.
Allen knocks it in over Heinrich, and look what Ray Allen Doug has 51. Done tonight. 51 and 56.
We have one of those guys for a shot.
It's Pierce. Selmans fights through a screen. No one knocked it away. Galloping with Pierce. Paul Pierce has just fouled out of the game.
He is now out of the game. I mean, Paul Pierce has got to let that go. How about the speed, though, of Joakim Noah, the concentration? What a play.
Rose is on Rondo. Rondo to House. He hasn't scored all night until right there. He buries a two, and he brings the Celtics to within one. Allen to inbound, gets it off to Rondo, picked up by Rose. Rose right to the rim, going in on Rondo, tipping. Rondo puts it back up and in. He misses both. Rondo guarded by Rose. But if it goes,
whoa!
We will see you in Boston Saturday night for Game 7.
going into that shot.
It's Gordon to Rose. Back to Gordon over Rondo for three. And Chicago has the first early lead. Yeah. It's Davis into Noah and into Thomas. Rebound by Perkins. Foul on Noah. Counted for two as Perkins. Two from the field, including a triple. 1 second on the clock, and we go the other way. That's a good-looking shot by Ray Allen. And picked up by Pierce. Shot clock is at eight. Over Salmons, a three.
See, Miller's shooting is so important for the Bulls because it brings that center away from the basket.
Screen by Perkins. Opens up the shot of Paul Pierce. He knocked down Salmons.
But you lose rebounding inside when Big Baby's out of the game.
Over Scalabrine, Rose comes up with a tough shot. And in 11 minutes, Rose has 8 points.
Her season, so taking a lot more shots.
Marbury is in for Rondo. Pierce outside, an uncovered Scalabrine.
They've got to get back, and all five guys must rebound the ball.
Gordon's got it. He's got 12 over Marbury. A three, a guarded three. Gordon knocks it in.
Paint points here right now for the Boston Celtics. Everything long jump shots.
Scalabrine and a late convergence by Miller. Scalabrine has come off the bench. It's number six with his 4 points. Ray Allen is 2 of 5. Slashing from the wing right by Noah and comes up with two. And Ray Allen has a Boston high nine.
Now got to really settle the game down. Boston's making a run.
Davis for the top. He got the feed from Perkins. And he bulldozes inside with Noah and Thomas in the vicinity. Come in for Heinrich. Gordon falls. The defense by Davis. Here comes House. Knocked away by Noah. Turnover number eight. House will put in and hit a three-point shot. He was uncovered outside. Boston's got the lead. Rose over Perkins. Picked up by Paul Pierce. Into Salmons. To the rack. The Boston Celtics are on an 11-0 run.
Game the other night. Look out.
Off a Davis screen. It's over Gordon. Yep, he's hot for the first time in the series. House is hot. And Boston has their biggest lead. Screened by Davis. Rondo down the way. Rajon Rondo has his first field goal. He's got his first 2 points.
They've done a much better job keeping him out of the paint.
Gordon with 17. Finds Thomas into Davis and around Perkins. That was a tough shot because the two big men for the Celtics were right there. 3-point hit performance in game six. Gordon into Allen at the other end. Allen got a hand on it. Noah cleans it up inside and gets the layup. No.
Six, the Celtics have gone on a run. We're up 99-81. Here's Rondo with the floater. Rondo missed two free throws. The Bulls went on a 10-2 run to finish that game.
Davis trying to set a screen on Heinrich. They quickly double Allen. That means that Davis is free. Miller tries to rotate inside. And Boston burns him, and Davis has 11.
Thomas has the speed advantage over Scalabrine, and Scalabrine's not going to go down in the post, so you can play him. Ben Gordon's actually playing.
What a pass by Rajon Rondo with his 10th assist. Pierce with his 13th point. Salmons, Heinrich and Gordon out there for Chicago. Look at the driving Pierce. No one could stick with him, including Gordon and Rose. They all had a hand on him. Pierce with 15.
Well, Miller there. Kendrick Perkins got in foul trouble, picked up his fourth. And the Bulls have not been able to cut him in the lead with him on the bench.
Rose over Davis. Rose has compiled a terrific third. He's got 18 points. Lindsey Hunter has come in. Screen by Noah. Opens up the shot for Gordon. Right over Pierce. That's a triple. And Gordon for his first in this third from three. He's got 23.
And natives are getting restless here right now in the garden.
Heinrich with four. House wide open. Heinrich fell. He could not close. Big time hit by Eddie House. Salmons. Ball fake on House. Good screen by Salmons, and Heinrich gets his first jump shot of the game.
You gotta tell your team, just chip away at each possession.
Marbury with the floater around Rose. Rebound by Davis, his second. House for three. Oh!
It'll be a technical foul on Eddie House for taunting the Chicago Bulls bench.
Bobbled,
Miller comes up with it, and here comes Heinrich. Pulls a miss their last four. Heinrich, a wide open three, laid close by House. A big time triple by Kirk Heinrich with 11 points.
This quarter, that was initially ruled a 2-point shot, but clearly Gordon is behind the 3-point line. Initially, the officials called it a two, but they have now changed their mind and made it a 3-point shot. The Bulls were very upset about this at halftime, and the officials have corrected it. And now the score is 89-84. And as we know, Kevin and Doug, this series has gone down to the wire in every game. That point could be enormous down the road.
Points in the paint over Chicago. Here's Pierce, Salmons, and Miller trying to defend. House, great fake. Gordon flies by.
Oh!
That is a three! Eddie House has been spectacular tonight with his fourth three-point hit. It's Gordon, the Salmon screen. Heinrich, the Miller screen. Close by Perkins. Kirk Heinrich has just hit a three-point shot. Kirk Heinrich.
Now Heinrich here just comes off the dribble, and it's tough for Perkins to get out on that. Ray Allen chasing from behind. Remember now, Brad Miller can shoot that three as well. They like to roll him back.
Gordon the pump fake, and he's got his 33rd point. Picked up by Allen, a screen by Miller, pick and roll, here comes Miller inside, out of that timeout, good play call. 5-point game, 42.3. House. Ray Allen, chased by Miller. Oh, Allen bobbled it. And still got it to go!
You know what, Ray Allen was looking over his shoulder, and he saw Brad Miller coming. And he knew a hard foul was on the way. He almost turned that ball over. Watch Ray Allen now. He catches his ball. And watch him look over his shoulder. And when he did, he almost lost that ball. Fortunately, he gets it to go. I feel Brad Miller, where are you? A little touch that foul that time by Brad Miller. And a three-point play here could put the icing on the cake. Doc Rivers, Orlando here on Monday night.
Tyrus Thomas has come in for Hunter. Salmons. Gordon over Allen for three. Tap in was good.
He's going to finish this off here in seven.
Off the Thomas screen over Pierce. Gordon with the three. Thomas had a hand on it, but he knocks it right to House, who is fouled by Salmons. 12.8 to play here in the fourth quarter. And Eddie
take from Boston to win the next round.
Salmons to Heinrich. Over Marbury is Kirk Heinrich. Thomas trying for the rebound. Pierce has got it. House will hold it, and so ends one of the most memorable series in NBA playoff history. The Celtics will advance to the second round.